Setubandha Asana 1 is a bridge forming posture. This is a counterpose to Sarvanga Asana. It's very good for your spine and removes all the negative effects of poring over a book or your desk all day.
Lie down on your back with your arms by your side. And now, fold your knees. Bring your right foot very close to your right thigh and your left foot close to your left thigh. Push your buttocks off the floor, interlock your fingers under you and stretch your hands towards your ankles. And now, fold your elbows and prop up your buttocks on your palms. Hold this position for normal breathing. And then very gently, release your hands and lower yourself down. Relax in Shavasana.